call this your brother. Every time I catch him stealing in my house again, that day, I will squeeze him. In fact, I will kill him that day. Family of thieves. I know your generation of thieves. It's only you yourself. Why you?
It's okay, man. Hey, Chidera, what did you do again? If I need down here, need down here. What did you do? You have gone again and gone and steal. Today, I will deal with you mercilessly. In fact, I will. See, if you like him, I will throw you more and more. Thank you. When I was small, my parents said I should not steal. If I see, but I walk. Money. 1,000.
Chai!
Hey! Chidera, 1,000. I will flog you now. That one is something. This one is money. Money. See, in money, you don't need to call the person to give it back.
How fast do we have this?
This one is money. Hey! Sir, it's just brother and brother talk. So you wanted to come in there, and I mistakenly called uncle. Then you not told. Oh. Sorry, sir.
Just take it easy with you. That's not how you are managing.
No, you know, it's just the discipline, small, small children. You know, I didn't know anything. Thank you.
Someone's money from Andrew. What will you
do? You mean me?
As a good citizen of Nigeria, I will give it to the person's back. Yeah. Is it not so?
Yeah.
Nothing much.
Second question.
Again.
If your money is broken and someone sees it and eats it, I catch the person, what will you do?
You mean when the person did not give it back to me?
I catch the person. I will use care or anything I fall upon, hit the person.
Second question.
Go on.
If you are working and your money is free, someone sees it and pick it, and the person not give you back, you call the person. What will you do?
The person did not give me back. As a tough guy, I will punch the person. Punch him very well.
Brother,
look at my hand. You made this hand. No. Sir. No. It's not what you are thinking. No.
Brother. Wake up.
Brother. Hey. My head is huge. Is it hammer or is it tipper? Is it gone?
Yes, it's gone.
Hey. My brother is like hammer.